Dick's Sporting Goods has announced that it will discontinue the sales of assault-style rifles and high-capacity magazines in its stores in response to the school shooting in Parkland, Florida, that killed 17 students and staff members. The sporting goods chain also ended sales of assault rifles in December 2012, following the shooting at Sandy Hook Elementary School. However, several months after banning the guns, Dick's started selling them again at its chain called Field & Stream. Dick's CEO Ed Stack says that despite being staunch supporters of the Second Amendment, that they, quote, don't want to be part of the story and have eliminated these guns permanently.